Hello friends, nowadays we are using new refrigerants because R22 which we are using earlier is going to be phased out. Why it is going to be phased out? Because it has very high GWP and ODP, ozone depletion potential. So what are the alternates we have for R22? Now we will discuss today in this video. Because most of my institutes, training institute, they are not yet opened, and I am sharing my knowledge only through my classroom videos. Earlier we were using R22 refrigerant, and R22 is hydrochlorofluorocarbon, HCFC refrigerant, and it is very known to us because we are using for last so many years. But the alternates we have for this, because this refrigerant we are not going to have in future. So what alternate we have? We have R410A, R32 and R290 for the air conditioners. If we will talk about R410A, this is HFC hydrofluorocarbon, and this is blend, and it is mixture of R125 plus R32. So R125 and R32 both are having a different boiling temperature, and whenever we have to charge this refrigerant, take care, please charge in the liquid, keep the cylinder upside down. Another thing, R410A is a very high pressure refrigerant, and we have to use only recommended gauge manifold which is having low side gauge of 500 psig and high side gauge of 800 psig, and it has to be meant for R410A. Another thing, R410A hydrofluorocarbon blend, and it is not compatible with mineral oil, so we cannot replace R22 with R410A or 410A with R22. So the oil used for this hydrofluorocarbon refrigerants is POE oil, and which is very hygroscopic. So we have to take care, we never run this compressor in the air. We never put a pressure, air pressure in the system for the leak checking, and we have to evacuate the system up to 500 microns for the better result. Otherwise, this oil will get decomposed and make a sludge, and it will cause of choking in the system. So this precaution we have to take for the R410A. Then for R32 is also having very high pressure like R410A, and this is also mildly flammable refrigerant. So we have to take care of the flammability issues also. Similarly, we have to use only recommended gauge manifold which is having low side 500 psig gauge and high side 800 psig gauge. Now third refrigerant, this refrigerant is R290. This is hydrocarbon refrigerant, HC refrigerant. All hydrocarbon gases are flammable refrigerants, flammable gases, and this is highly inflammable. The flammability range is between 2 to 10%. So we have to take care of the flammability issue. And other restriction for this refrigerant is we cannot charge this refrigerant beyond a certain quantity. But the advantage of this refrigerant, this is very similar to R22. The pressures are very similar, and it is also called drop-in refrigerant for R22. We need not make any changes in the refrigeration system, and we can charge this refrigerant in place of 22. But we have to take care of the flammability issues, as this refrigerant is very high flammability, and we have to take care of the flammability. And the restriction for the charge quantity is maximum 450 grams in domestic air conditioner. So if we are replacing R22 refrigerant with R290, so we have to charge only 45% of the charge quantity of R22. If we have charged 1 kg of R22, so we need to charge 450 grams R290 refrigerant. But we have to take care of the flammability issues. And the advantage of this refrigerant, because it is having the same pressure and the charge quantity is only 45%, the load on the compressor goes down and it increases the life of the air conditioner, and we will get better result. And this refrigerant is having very low GWP and no ODP. So this is a long term refrigerant. So R290 is a long term refrigerant, and now Godrej is using this refrigerant in India, but in the coming years all the companies will have to switch over to R290 refrigerant. Hope by this video will help you in handling these new refrigerants. Be safe, watch my videos, and when the institutes will be open, my technical institute will be open, then I will come with the videos as demanded by you. Thank you very much.